Olivia, Marcy, and Bernie have come a long way since they left the ranch. And while they've struggled, each one has seen success.
Since I won The Biggest Loser, I've been able to get out and meet fans, go to health fairs, encourage people to get out there and live a healthy life. I'm out there sharing it with whoever will listen.
After The Biggest Loser, I've had some opportunity to speak to the fitness industry, to talk to them about embracing deconditioned people. And we need to let people know that they don't need to be intimidated to walk through our doors.
One of the most important things that I took away from being on The Biggest Loser was the fact that the small changes really do lead to big results.
Being at the ranch, you know, it's easy to be successful. You have all these resources at your fingertips. Trying to figure out how to do this in real life is incredibly challenging.
Every day I try to remember the tips that the trainers taught me, and they taught me to eat right, and they taught me to drink plenty of water. It's important to stay hydrated. Water actually can control overeating, and sometimes thirst is mistaken for hunger.
I find that when I start to get dehydrated, not only, you know, do I just feel sluggish, I don't feel as active and as energized, but I'm hungry. I want to eat the house down. And really, it's not about being hungry, it's my body is just begging for water. This fall, we all decided to take the Brita Challenge. It's a 4-week challenge to drink more water and feel the difference it makes.
Drinking water is such an easy habit to maintain, and Brita makes tap water taste great, so you'll enjoy drinking more.
Enter the Brita Challenge today, and 4 of you can win a 6-month Biggest Loser meal plan. Join us at nbc.com/Brita.
Come back next week for a spotlight on Olivia, season 11 winner.